What's going on, guys? Venomous Clover here, and today we're back with another video, and we're gonna do the gravel TCM 8.9 liter diesel engine. So let's spawn right up. Okay, so first looks, yeah, it's huge. If you remember my truck, my other one with the bus engine, the other bus engine video, with the gravel. Yeah, it was big and had a lot of power. It moved it really fast. But that one was big, the truck. Okay, this thing is really hard to drive. Let's do this one. Okay, we're just coming out of the corner. Okay. So that was a little crash. That did pretty well. Okay, let's go to grid map to do some tests. Okay, so this vehicle, the Covet, it doesn't really have a big. Like, it doesn't have like a trunk, sort of. It's like here. Let me spawn this. Okay. Now let me spawn a normal Covet. A beer. So you see, this Covet, it just has the engine. It stops like right here. Like right at the passenger door. Or like the roof. And this one has the roof. So let's just do some simple rounds. So just going over some suspension tests. The back tire is already the back wheel, the back right wheel is kind of iffy. Let's see if it can land a jump. Do it fine. I have the hood's a little bit damaged, but that's fine. Let's do a hard crash. It's stealing almost 70 pounds of beef. I'm sorry about that. Can you rip the engine out of this thing? Is that 100 force? I don't think he can. I think it just has to come out. Comment down below if you want to see like more of the crash car, because I can definitely do that. Okay, so we're just going down here, do a nice big jump, and then we can see if it hydrolocks, or just see if it hydrolocks now, because it's already damaged. so easy to tip. That's why it's so hard. Can't really go fast. Okay. I don't know if this thing will drown. Okay. I'm trying something. Did you see that? Okay, watch this again. Okay, so let's bring it to Brutal Slope. Pulling it up here. Here we go. Overall, this mod, it's pretty good. It could be better, but it's okay. Seen better, seen worse. Okay, so we're almost done. It is. Oh, sorry. Wrong button. So we're going down here. Let's see what top speed is. If I can make it down there in one piece. Oh my god. Oh my, this might be the farthest jump ever that I've done. I'm gonna have to get some boots. Okay, this is worth 100 times slow-mo. Look how fast we're still going though. Going so fast. Yeah. There was a car, but that roll cage really helped. Holy crap. You see there is a little bit of glitching. So the engine, bring the leap of death, and then I guess that will call it. Again, if you want to see more, wait, do I still have leap of death? Yeah. Okay. If you want to see more of a car, something I didn't do with it, letting it up here. Okay, I'm just gonna spawn it in. Post a comment down below if you want to see a video of this car, the FR16. Formula One car. Okay. Crash it pretty hard right here. Sorry, I was a little bit late on that. That crash. Okay. The engine. It's so heavy. Okay, sorry. One more, but with better big crash. Still moving pretty fast. Yeah. So I think that'll do it for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed.